It's never too late to teach an old dog new tricks, and graziers of all ages have been flocking to wild dog trapping workshops offered by Agforce in South West Queensland over the last month to outsmart the predator threatening their livelihood. Funded by AWI, the days have been using the skills of long-time Western Australian trapper and now Charleville-based wild dog officer Jim Miller. Ways of tuning up traps with candle wax were especially popular with attendees.
He's holding that jaw up higher. You want the jaw quarter an inch under the underground level. So if I did cover that now, you're going to have a bit of a mound.